In the dark of the night, I saw a fire beneath the stars. I saw a fire in the darkness beneath the sky. It burned until dawn, while the singers and the dancers to the drums and the laughter drank the cider and the wine. As it passed around the circle and it stoked the flames within my soul, so deep I know it's gonna rise. It's gotta shine, I gotta shine. At the heart of the fire, I stood at the center beneath the sky, and drew from the land and the forest all the light and the mirth I could carry, with the wine and the bones of my purse and the light of the people gathered round to hear some song and some verse. It's gonna shine, I'm gonna shine. There I was, a mesmerizing spirit in the dark of the night, in the depths of the soul that found a way to glow. I somehow found a way in which to open the door. I felt a god, I felt like a god, a god of the woodland, a god filled with passion that I let get away like a flame that burns so deep in my soul. No, it's gonna shine. And I touched a fire that burned in the darkness beneath the stars. Smoldering flame that burned with desire beneath the sky. Felt with the light of the fire in the middle of the darkness underneath the skies and the stars that were shining so bright, so bright, so bright that my head started spinning with the wine and the fire and the drumming and the dancing and the singing so bright. So bright. Then I came back down from the mountain and left the woods behind, but there's still a blossom and the scent of a flower in the back of my mind. And I know that I found a fire beneath the stars. I touched a fire in the darkness beneath the sky. Thank you so much.